So ISIS basically, you know, the mystery boxes. I'm just in here now. I just grabbed the camera and he's stressing heavy.
Stressing.
Oh no.
What's up, baby?
Y'all started collecting these over the last couple of weeks.
So I've got a few cool ones. Obviously, you see my Lonzo and my Muhammad Ali. Here we go. Eric Killmonger, Albert Einstein. Being smart is cool.
Trunks are pretty much the best character you can have on Dragon Ball Z.
Odell Beckham, just because he's Odell Beckham.
Notorious B.I.G.
Tupac Shakur. And Julio Jones.
Hey kids, tip of the day, don't grow up. Some of the masks that we are making have just landed in Australia as well, so I'm gonna go pick up a couple just to try them out, test them out, and hopefully get some photos in them, so. Mask on, fuck it, mask on. Hey guys, Stressful Times here at YKTR, sent out a mystery box and didn't quite go to plan, but I'll...
Come on, man, get it right, bro.
Some of us care, but... we're gonna about to do our live raffle. We're just gonna cruise around the office, grab a bunch of stuff that we are just gonna give away. So we'll be live on Instagram, looking forward to this, but I will touch on the mystery boxes a little bit after. So important lesson in there for me.
What should we give away, man?
These are dropping tomorrow, so don't need to one off soon, yeah.
Have they came out yet? Nah.
Are they long sleeves? Wait, is it red?
There we go, there's all the names just in the doozy box.
Let's go.
The thing's really...
You'll probably spin the wheel, eh? Yeah. Here's the prizes we're giving away, different separate boxes that you guys can all win. These will be in the doozy boxes. Help yourself and oh no, over there in the corner, random sizes.
Chance to win gift cards as well, so should be interesting, bit of fun. Something different, mixing it up. I'll finish off our raffle earlier today, had 13 winners. These are all our winners here. Had some pretty doozy prizes, got Normie to put 7 boxes together. Pretty bad boxes, but let me explain about this mystery box thing. Alright, about these mystery boxes. Great idea, poor execution. Obviously, if you watched this, if you watched our social, if you watched our last vlog, we talked about these things with the mystery box.
Mystery box. What is a mystery box?
And in theory, great idea. Like I said, poor execution. When we actually put these mystery boxes together, we didn't think they'll go as well as they did. So what had actually happened, and I'm just gonna be open and transparent, is the boxes that were selling for $220, what they were actually receiving should have been the boxes that cost $170. So they should have got near to double of what they're paying for, excluding shipping. So me, I didn't tick the boxes properly and poor planning. So sort of woke up this morning, grateful about everyone that had supported us, started walking to work. I got 3 unboxes from the row from 3 disappointed fans. Like, hey, I've just got my dude box and all I got was these things, and I was like, show me a photo, and they all showed me a photo, and it wasn't enough value, it wasn't what I had promised. It sort of felt like I was up on a roller coaster, you know, you drop down and your guts drop and your stomach drop. That's what it feels like when you let someone down, and most of all when you let your customer down, and especially when you're a paying customer. I pride myself on everything I do here at YKTR. I hope you guys understand that. I love to put my best foot forward, and customer service is a big part of that. So sort of jog to work, put out a public apology on Instagram.
Hey guys, what's up? These are the types of messages don't really want to be sending out, but we made a mistake here at YKTR.
I started emailing the 100 customers that we had let down, sending them an email. Natasha's following them up from the back end and either going to refund them or replace the stock that we have done. So a little bit of a frustrating experience. We're going to be grateful for it in the long term, but some of the emails I've got back already have been super kind, and obviously we're the ones that f***ed up and given you an undervalued product, and you guys have been super kind to us. So a bit of a crazy day, but super grateful for the fan base that we have and the understanding. But we will fix it, and I do promise that. So it's not the end of the world, but it's something that I do pride myself on, and I do really care about this business and how we're perceived by the people and by our customers as well. So was disappointing to let people down, but there's a massive lesson in it. So won't let it stop us. Just a little speed bump on this thing we call life, and we'll keep the ball rolling. See you guys next time.
Stress.